So I guess most of you know that Estonians are the best party people in the world. Even if you don't know where Estonia is, then you should at least know that. So this song I'm gonna sing is a story about an Estonian guy who was sent out to the world to see if anywhere else in the world are better party people than Estonians and better parties than Estonians. So he went out and came back in a few years with this song, which goes like this. American come, they couldn't live without Canadian come, they couldn't live without Brazilian come, they couldn't live without Guatemalan come, they couldn't live without Bolivian come, they couldn't live without Chilean come, they couldn't live without. But Estonians live it up, live it up. Estonians live it up, live it up. Estonians live it up. When the Frenchman come, they couldn't live it up. Italian come, they couldn't live it up. Portuguese come, they couldn't live it up. And Russian come, they couldn't live it up. Israeli come, they couldn't live it up. Kazakhstan. You understand that this song goes on for like 3 more hours, but that's the way he sang, because he went all the countries in the world and there was nowhere a better party. So they sent this guy for another mission, and this time out of space, and after 30-40 years he came back with another song, which goes like this. Martian man come, they couldn't live without Venus woman come, they couldn't live without Jupiter come, they couldn't live without Pluto come, they couldn't live without Mercury come, they couldn't live without. But Estonians live it up, live it up. Estonians live it up, live it up. He's free, you know. He's been everywhere, and everybody has to prove that Estonians have the best parties. But, well, the Estonians are not really happy about this. They're thinking that maybe somewhere in the past, sometimes there were better parties or better people who could just last longer. So they say, tell to this guy that you need to go now back to the time and find out if there are anywhere else where better parties. So he goes to a mountaintop in India and starts meditating. And of course, if you meditate long enough for many, many years, you can go back to time. And this is the song he came back with. Hitler!